Black man, I had to knock a nigga out and stop like an African.